Jeez. Wow. That's quite a spot. Hey, welcome. Glad you're here. We have, I don't know if it's a problem. I don't want to call it a problem. Let's call it a change. How's that? Deanna Moreau was booked to be here. Well, you're going to see in a minute that we don't have anybody that's going to be on the piano. Deanna Moreau, those are Deanna at the keys. She's coming later. Now, here's what happened. We booked Deanna Moreau and her daughter, who you will meet tonight, Dana Moreau. Aha, similar names. Well, one was booked tonight, one was booked in April, and then somehow the names got reversed. So Dana is coming tonight, and Deanna will come in April. But I'm sure you will be thoroughly entertained, because I was listening to her as she warmed up, and she's very, very good. So I'm sure you're going to have a lot of fun. And by the way, how many of you have ties to the University of Arizona down in Tucson? Dana Lee, she studied music at University of Arizona at the U of A. Yay! Go Wildcats, that's right. And she also studied at a school in New York, Manus School of Music in New York. And we are so blessed to have her. I was going to ask her how long she's been doing this, but I decided that's none of my business. So I didn't ask. But what's that?
Birth.
Nearly since birth, so about 25, 30 years.
Yeah, exactly. Good answer.
Yes, of course. Absolutely. Well, please, you're in for an hour of fun. Please help me welcome Dana Lee Moreau.
Thank you so much. You can bring them down, whatever people like. Thank you so much for having me. Like you said, I studied operatically, classically, at the University of Arizona and at a small school called Manus, which is part of the New School University in New York City. Tonight I'll be singing some show tunes, some jazz standards and ballads, and other just fun classic tunes that hopefully you'll enjoy listening to. I always enjoy when people sing along, but maybe with your neighbor they might give you an elbow and tell you to hush up, so I trust your judgment with that. And we'll try to have some fun, get your toes tapping, maybe bring back a memory or two, and just have a wonderful time. Thank you so much for having me. Oh, and I've got a phone here that I'm using as my music player. So if you see me fiddling around, that's what I'm doing, is making sure it's running properly. Let's have some fun. That's not it. That's very loud, Oliver. I might. All right. Here we go. This will be loud too, I think. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found somebody who couldn't make me be true, couldn't make me be blue, and even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be me, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do, for nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you. Why? wonderful you. It had to be you. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found somebody who, for nobody else, gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you, it had to be you. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue. Just to be sad, thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you, it had to be you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, this is a song that was made popular by Nat King Cole, as well as his daughter Natalie, who sadly we recently lost. Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me. Thought of you does things to me never before. Has someone been more unforgettable in every way? And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. Unforgettable too. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, this next one, you must remember this. That's the only clue you get. Remember this, a kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say, I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. A fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. But no one can deny, it's still the same old story. A fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now another American songbook jazz standard. And one of my favorites. At me, I am as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. And violins begin to play, or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. Can't you see that you're leaving? It's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice our hope? scuffed my hat from my glove. I get misty and too much in love. Too misty and too much in love. Thank you. Irving Berlin. I'll be loving you always with a love that's true. Just a year, but always I'll be loving you always with a love that's true always. When the things you planned need a helping hand, be fair always. That's when I'll be there always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. Days may not be fair always, that's when I'll be there always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. Thank you. Now, how about a little Elvis tune?
Hey.
you. Now a nice happy tune for all of us. Doris Day. When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Hey, sirrah, sirrah, whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Hey, sirrah, sirrah, what will be, will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart what lies ahead. Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Hey, sirrah, sirrah, whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Hey, sirrah, sirrah, what will be, will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly, hey, sirrah, sirrah, whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Hey, sirrah, sirrah, what will be, will be. Hey, sirrah, sirrah. Thank you very much. This next song was made famous by Louis Armstrong. It's kind of a nice, sweet, fun little tune. Give me a kiss to build a dream on, and my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me, and my imagination will make that moment live. Oh, leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me a kiss for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. Just a moment, and my imagination. person will make that moment live. Oh, give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. Thank you. Now, this next song was made popular by Bette Midler in the 70s. Some say love, it is a river that drowns a tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed. Thank you very much. We're going to switch over into some classic Broadway. This is a fun one.
Song for a thousand years.
that wants to sing every song it hears. My heart wants to beat like the wings of the birds that rise from the lake to the trees. My heart wants to sigh like a chime that flies from a church on a breeze, to laugh like a brook when it trips and falls over stones on its way, to sing through the night like a lark who is learning to pray. Thank you. And now I'm going to trip right into another song from the same show. Now another song from Porgy and Bess.
One of these mornings.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now another classic. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful I see skies of blue and the clouds of white, a bright blessed day, a dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful. So pretty in the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? Babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than we'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful. Of people going by, I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? What they're really saying is, I love you. I hear babies cry. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now another show tune, which incidentally was almost removed from the movie by executives who thought it was too slow and too dull.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found. Leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun, just a step beyond the rain, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow, why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now an old Irish classic. Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the is falling. Tis you must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when the summer's in the meadow. Dying.
better be.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Just a couple more songs for you. You're welcome to sing along, but the arrangement of these next two songs is a little wonky, so you'll start to sing and it won't be time yet, but so be it, you know, sing loud and proud, right? Here we go.
Sweet the sound that was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed.
Thank you for singing along, too. One last tune. It's been such a pleasure. Thank you so much.
America, land that I love, stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above, from the mountains to the prairies, to the ocean, white with foam. God.
I'll try to help you through it.
Home.
Here we go. Nice and normal.
God bless America. Land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean white with foam.
Thank you so much. You've just been wonderful. Thank you.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Bravo. What can you say? My heavens. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Will you stay around and say hi to everybody?
Oh, I'd love to.
Good,
thank
good.
You.
So I'll wrap this up very quickly. First of all, thank you for coming. Tomorrow morning on devotions. Devotions at 9 o'clock. Shortly after that is Getting to Know You. And Mary Ann Levine will be on Getting to Know You tomorrow morning right after devotions. And we have kind of a quiet week, but again, maybe not. Thursday morning, there's going to be a lecture here in the auditorium at 9:30. It's about the ISIS crisis, you know, the crisis with terrorism around the world and in the United States. And that's at 9:30. And as a matter of fact, there's going to be four consecutive Thursdays going to be talking about ISIS. And of course, you're invited to all four of those. First one this coming Thursday at 9:30. Then at 10 o'clock, over here at the Activity Center, our local terrorist, Ross Higgins, is going to have Ross's Funhouse Thursday at 10. And that'll be, he'll have something weird planned. Everybody has such a good time. And then Friday, right over here, right next door to the auditorium in Court 6, number 44, Resident Services is going to have an open house. And you're all invited to the open house, free coffee, refreshments, and cookies, and that sort of thing, from 1:30 to 3:30 on Friday. Then here in the auditorium, back by popular demand, T.A. Burroughs. Does that name ring a bell to you? Some of you may remember, he's the young man that did all the impressions of Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra and Sammy Davis Jr. and a bunch of artists. He was very, very well received. He'll be back here next Friday at 6 o'clock. Do not miss that one. And thank you once again. Oh, son of a gun, the Super Bowl. Thank you. Somebody said that we're having a big football game this weekend, right? Well, right here in the auditorium, right here on our stage, is, wow, that was bad. On the big screen, we're going to do the Super Bowl. The party starts about 4, maybe 4:30, somewhere around there. The game starts around 6 o'clock, but there's going to be finger food, and there's going to be refreshments here. Just stop on by. Everybody's invited, and it won't cost you a thing unless I'm at the door. Then it'll be $1 each. No, it won't either. But come and have some fun with us. Root your favorite team on to victory. And have some fun with us Sunday at the Super Bowl party. Thank you for coming. Dana Lee, thank you so much.